name is this room? I remember Samantha. She is no longer here.
Electricity is essential. Why not? What could possibly go wrong?
Once again, my brethren sought to manipulate powers far beyond their control. Nest, over.
Victorville, is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst.
Fear not, Dr. Burrow. It is me, Edward. Any reports from the Giant suggesting my demise are erroneous. Fear not. I will find a place to put this. There is still much to be done. I must stay strong. You always keep evading, Box. Often only to disappoint me. I really wanted something more.
I love points.
Thank you.
worst thing I've had in my mouth. I believe this weapon shall enact the kind of fire.
Fire!
That was the last we will see of the dragon. For now.
Richtofen, I'm observing your current actions. I must confess to being alarmed. Would you care to explain exactly what you are doing in the company of our enemies? Richtofen? Richtofen!
The fate of the world rests on what happens on the moon. I must prevent the inevitable. At least Dr. Grove finally set the coordinates correctly. I heard there were some accidents. Unable to contact me at this time. No matter. If our plan is to succeed, then I must continue in earnest. I miss the days when I myself owned many different instruments of torture. Oh my dear, there's plenty. Yes, I suppose you fit the bill. As a doctor, I know that it is wise to use protection. Your pain is at an end.
It's not.
Proceed with Operation Shield and join you shortly.
Security Protocol 935.
Maxis and his daughter have already been dealt with. This method of travel, though not the most safe, is at least efficient. Medicinal trials of this gobblegum are now underway. Seems the area's no longer secure.
Fetch me their soul!
The dogs have returned once more! With tonight. crisis. I have made for them. Perhaps not. This room belonged to Maxis. He was the first among us to be. Never mind.
Personal insults aside, Richtofen, I can assure you that the progress made at our lunar facility has only served to accelerate our plans. I have no doubt that the discovery of the MPD will prove vital to deciding the outcome of the war.
This is mine. It has to be. I'm holding it.
Die for the doctor! Heal no gift!
I feel as though I am exposing myself to unnecessary risk.
Return Uther Dempsey to Earth. We need the Death Ray. To control the Death Ray, we need the key. First, we bring Dempsey home. Then, we will do what must be done.
I know you can hear me, Richtofen. Even if you choose not to respond. Though I do not understand how or why, I believe you are, in fact, an enemy spy. More than that, make that be an imposter.
Strongly suggest not pursuing this foolish, dangerous endeavor! Let the blood flow!
method of travel, though not the most safe, is at least a damn. Remember to close your mouth when airborne. You never know what might fly by. Suspected. We must access the entry device. This method of travel, though not the most safe, is at least efficient. Your demise!
offense.
Has damaged the MPD. Quickly, we must locate the missing canister.
What's happened to you, Edward? Who drove you to this?
Is to invite your own doom.
souls!
We should probably leave.
Seven, six, five,
Raise the summoning kick and disable.
Conch protocol initiated. 30 seconds to impact. We are reading multiple rocket launches. What have you done?
He's still alive.
I fucking hope so.
This summoner will one day wreak havoc across the entire universe. He cannot be allowed to leave.
This wasn't how it was supposed to go. We were supposed to secure the package and be in and out clean. Instead, the whole thing's been one disaster after another. I should never have trusted you, Richtofen. Never!
You should trust me, Dempsey. You all should. This artifact has the power to contain and preserve the subject's soul. Your soul. But it can only be done after the moment of death. Just as you saw me do to my other self. It is the only way.
Wait! If someone's gotta take him out to save the universe, then it should be me that does it.
Good to see you, Tank.